Okay, hello. My name is Muhammad Zaki Aulia. I'm from Indonesia. I'm from Pajajaran University, and I'm gonna tell you about my life here in Kwansei Gakuen. First of all, I know that Japanese have, you know, discipline, and they are always on time. I really want to absorb and adapt to that soft skill, the one that I could always use and be also creative. When I get to Japan, I choose to live with host family. It's really interesting because my family only speak Japanese and I don't speak Japanese at all at first when I came here. Bit by bit, I get used to it faster, and I really encourage people to do host family because if you go to host family, you will understand more traditions and cultures. And of course, you will have fun every day because there is always something to do. So now I will tell you about my average life in Kansei Gakuen. At first, because I'm not really that good with Japanese, it's really hard for me to cope up with Japanese activities and societies. And do you know what I do my first month here? I only study, nothing else. But after 1 month, your body, your ear and your eye is just adapt to Japanese society. And after 1 month, I have more activities more than ever before. Like people ask me, hey Zaki, do you want to do like cook together, like to do nabe or something like that? Yeah, with Japanese people, and it's really new for me. Like every day, average life in Kangaku is like being bit by bit, you're more happier and happier. If you're watching this and you want to study in Kangaku, I really encourage you to study here because there is no regret. I haven't regret anything since I came here. First of all, I want to tell you that the people are really nice here. You will be feel accommodated. If you want to study language, people are really in, like, they really support you to study Japanese. And if I will give you an advice, always choose host family at first because you will know more like family traditions and cultures, more rich, and how do like the parents taught their child to be like a Japanese now. In Kansei Gakuen, I learned many things, not only about language, but also soft skill and hard skills. Like the Japanese language itself could be used in many ways in life. If you're trying to get abroad, like you need to know how to cope up with Japanese traditions and Japanese cultures and how to get relations with the Japanese people. I'm international trading law student, which is I will try to make a company in export-import, and I hope that I could make a relation between Indonesia and Japan and could do a lot of project between Indonesians and Japanese. And to implement it, I need to know how to speak Japanese language and what is Japanese cultures, because people, you need to know like the cultures. My favorite Japanese word is nanka. Well, many people use it like nanka, nanka. So what is nanka? I like ambiguous word. Nanka could mean a lot of things. So yeah, that's one of my favorite Japanese word is nanka.